So guys, we have some fish here and flour. So first of all, we want to rub this salt. Black pepper, curry powder. And I have here egg whites. I just make one. I break one egg. So this is like one egg white content. Let it absorb the flavor. And I have here the flour. I will add some salt and pepper. Of the fish, and this is now ready for frying. The fried fish is done, and we are going to just have the ketchup over the fish. I hope you like this recipe. Thank you for watching.